history of the lion dance can be traced back to ancient China. The lion is traditionally regarded as a guardian creature that signifies courage, stability, and superiority. Legend states that the lion dance can bring good fortune, and by touching the lion, people will receive good luck. In Mua, Johor, there lives a person who has much passion for the lion dance. He represents Kun Seng King, an association that has won the world's highest honors in the art of the lion dance. He himself has won many awards and prizes with his partner Tian Yong. His name is Chong Kok Fu. Rome was not built in a day. Becoming a successful lion dance troupe was not an easy task for the association or the performers. A great reputation is easy to gain, but hard to maintain. The performers must always find creative and innovative ways to come up with new movements in their dances. This ensures that the lion dance is always fresh in the eyes of the audiences. Most only see the success a lion dance performer achieves, not knowing the high price they have to pay in order to pursue their dreams. Standing so high up and leaping from one high pile to another is definitely not for the faint-hearted or those who like to take things easy. They might fall, but that is not the end, because failure is another stepping stone to success and greatness. Chong Kok Fu is a third-generation performer with his partner, and they have won the most number of prizes. Till today, no one has broken their record. Unfortunately, one cannot be a lion dance performer forever. He eventually ceased performing due to family concerns and advancing age. He realized that performing the lion dance cannot become his lifelong career. He retired in order to have a more stable life for the future. He has to take up two jobs in order to support his family. He does recycling work in the morning, something that gives him a higher income. He personally collects recyclable material from furniture factories, which he later sells.
他可能那些津贴根本只是卡哥在我们的那种车马费，基本上没有薪水，但是我们还是去，就是为了要继续50下去。He
is always covered in dust after collecting the material, with his hands being covered in wood shreds and dirt. It is for the sake of his family that he is willing to do this job, even though it is not as elegant as performing the lion dance. After completing his day job, he still cannot afford to rest, as he has to rush to his second job in the evening as an insurance agent. He has to attend meetings at night, which he finds tiring. However, he is happy, as he learned many things that could be applied in teaching the lion dance. Though Chong Kok Fu has retired from performing, he never gave up his passion for the lion dance. He became an instructor in order to continue to pass down the art. He wishes that it could be a career path for his students in the future, and that he can make teaching the lion dance his own profession, a career. lion dance performer's greatest motivation to continue performing is hearing the laughter and seeing the happiness that comes from his audience. No matter how tough the training gets, they are willing to endure it. All they want is for people to laugh. The applause and happy giggles of the audiences are a source of great strength for Chong Kok Fu to continue pursuing the lion dance with passion, because he knows that what he does makes people happy. Ensuring that the art is inherited by others is Chong Kok Fu's major goal, and he does not regret sacrificing time and energy for this art. He has traveled long distances to teach children in primary and secondary schools, for which he only receives low fees. He regards every chance as a golden opportunity to enable others to inherit the art. He goes back to his alma mater to teach the students there as a way of expressing his gratitude.
接下来的问题就是说，因为我们的学生出外代表，本来应该说他们在课外活动的分数可以拿到很高分，特别是代表国家出国去表演或者是参加比赛，可是消防是说，因为他们没有得到教育局的批准，所以呢，他们不承认他们的分数。Malaysia
is recognized as the Lion Kingdom in the eyes of other countries. However, this could not grab the attention of the government.
所以在这方面，虽然有这个名，但是没有这个实，所以就有名无实的感觉了。我希望政府能够看重这样的一个荣誉，因为我们已经有达到这样的一个技术，所以如果政府能够再配合我们去推动这个50项目，这个可能就会对马来西亚的这个 知名度会更大，在国外了，像印尼、泰国、香港、台湾、中国，还有几个国家啦，在国外比赛得到的世界冠军之后，他们的政府会给予一些奖励，给予他们的这些人民，就给这个运动员啦，给予他们一些支持，给一些奖励，来去认可他们，所以在他们那一个队伍的推动就得到一股很强大的力量。 政府这方面如果能够把这个舞狮项目能够提升到学校的一个运动项目，我觉得是对舞狮界的一个很大的一个鼓励。The
lion dance is no longer confined to the Chinese community. Other ethnic groups have begun to learn this art form. It has become a custom, a belief, something no longer being differentiated by ethnicity or religion. It is a form of art that anyone can participate in.
，在人时合一的那种定义哦，我相信，在每一个队伍、每一个舞狮的运动员都所向往的一种境界啦。其实我跟天勇基本上的配合啦，就是我的partner啦，天勇，在我们的这个配合当中，我觉得啦，只是你要享受在那个鼓乐里面，你要把你的鼓乐融入在你本身的内心里。 然后你就当做一首歌，在你舞狮的底下，当做是一个舞蹈，你把它舞出来，我相信就其实是能够达得到了。有一首歌，是蛮感动啦，蛮感动的，就在于代表舞狮这个爱好者的一个生涯，我觉得是萤火虫啊。然后那首歌最感动我的地方呢，就是在有一段啦，就是。 啊，是这样子唱的了，就燃烧，小小小声音在夜晚，为夜路的旅人照亮方向，短暂的生命努力地发光，让黑暗的世界充满希望。